Mother lovers, how are you guys doing? This is Jan with another video from my sanctuary, Studio 420 in Vancouver. Currently very smoky from the forest fires, but we're still here, broadcasting straight from the mother lover's heart. Last time, I promised you a little story of my largest painting, which is currently hanging here behind me, Gaia Reborn. Tomorrow they're taking it away to exhibit it in a healing center, so I think it's a good time to have a little story, right? So kick off your shoes, put your feet up, and indulge in the story of Gaia Reborn. When I first started painting this piece, I had really no idea where it's gonna go. But I was going through a period of inner sadness. I was very aware of the pain of this planet, of the ongoing destruction and the powers at play, which perpetuated in the name of profit. The initial message in the painting wasn't really very positive. It was a message of departure. I was convinced that one day we'll have to leave our dying earth to wander through the stars and find a new home. No wonder there was a spaceship in the middle of the original version. So when I was done, I knew I had to leave. I jumped in my car and I drove 400 kilometers overnight, and I found a lonely spot in a forest where I camped for 4 days by a little lake. And for 4 days, I connected with Mother Nature. I watched the sunrise, I swam naked in the lake, and I watched the shooting stars at night. During the time, Mother Earth spoke to me, and I heard her say not to cry for her, that she chose this way to the light, and that she loves all her children unconditionally, even those who hurt her. And slowly my heart mended, and it filled with joy and inner certainty that all will be well. When I got back, I knew I had to change the painting. So I immersed myself in this mission, and I worked relentlessly in the scorching heat of the studio. And when I was done, I knew this was Gaia Reborn, shining with the healing light that will come from within, not from without. It will come from within our DNA, around which light is coiled, waiting to be unlocked, to explode in the supernova of light that will obliterate our egoic mind patterns and make us go through a quantum leap of collective consciousness, after which we will not be able to harm anymore. We will live in harmony with nature again, in harmony with universal laws, and one with Gaia. And this is the journey of every human soul. Nobody can walk it for us. Nobody will save us. It's up to every single one of us to sit down in silence with deep, honest desire to heal and face our deepest fears so that we can transcend them and explode into the supernova of healing light and be once again one with Gaia. And this is my prophecy, and I'm ready to bet on it, because maybe I already got a little taste of how that explosion will look. But that's another story for another time. Until then, I wish all of you the best. May you always look deep within your mother lover's heart and never point the finger of blame to anything outside, because here, that's where all the magic happens. Thank you so much for watching, even more for commenting and subscribing. I really appreciate it. I hope to see you guys soon. Stay peaceful, eat lots of greens, and be creative. Peace.